in. That was just having a bit weak. Luckily the instruction of this song's pretty long. But welcome to Bob Hart's Groove Essentials. It's going to basically show you some simple drum grooves that I've mastered from playing with Tiff and Glenson Heart McBrute with other projects. And I'm going to use this song as an example. This is a cover of a U2 song called Promenade. Luckily the instrument is very long, so I could have time for a week. I'm going to start with a very basic, so maybe a tom. You know, I don't really know what they're called, but a tom. A movement on the toms. It sounds like this, it's quite grooving. Only they sometimes start a bit sloppy, so you've got to feel the latency.
Try.
drums. Oh, that was things right. If you need to complement the singing, but keeping the bass, we'll go, just keep the beat. Words. It's quite hard to keep once we want. Into the 4/4 again.